HP Touchpoint Manager is a powerful cloud-based application that helps companies with limited IT resources easily manage data, devices, and users. It lets IT staff quickly troubleshoot issues real-time and use point-and-click security policies across different devices, brands, and operating systems. The result is greater productivity and less downtime from IT-related issues. From a single location, IT staff can initiate critical tasks. The intuitive dashboard highlights real-time alerts, so IT staff can proactively monitor mobile and PC device health and get a head start on troubleshooting. To use HP Touchpoint Manager, you need to start by signing up for a 30-day free trial. At any time during the trial, you can convert to a paid subscription. To sign up, go to hp.com/go/touchpoint and select Free Trial. Input your name, email address, and password. Agree to the terms and conditions. Within a few minutes, you will receive an activation email from HP Touchpoint Manager. Open the email, go to your inbox, and click on the Activate My Account button to complete the sign-up process. You are now ready to start using HP Touchpoint Manager. Now that you have access credentials, you can log in. Go to hp.com/go/touchpoint and select Sign In. Enter your email address and password to access. When logging into HP Touchpoint Manager for the first time, you will be prompted to enroll a device. HP Touchpoint Manager needs to install a tiny bit of code onto the device. This code, called an agent, is extremely small and does not impact performance. You will need to select if the device is for personal or company use. If the device is designated for personal use, HP Touchpoint Manager will not be able to apply certain policies, including the ability to locate the device, erase data, or disable the camera. The user's email address and password are required. You'll need to agree to have the device managed by HP Touchpoint Manager. This device is now listed under the Devices tab. As a returning user, every time you log on, you'll be greeted by your management dashboard. There you can easily see how many devices you're managing, the number of services that have been activated, and how many users are enrolled. Alerts are also prominently displayed, so you can take quick action if needed. HP Touchpoint Manager uses a tab structure to organize tools and content, so you can quickly navigate from your dashboard to alerts, users, devices, groups, services, and more.